Hey everybody, happy Thursday morning to you. It is the first week of January, and as a typical January would be, it is cold. There's no doubt about that. We are dealing with some Arctic air. Looks like today will probably be one of the colder days of the next seven. Let's talk about a few things. I wanted to show you this. This is pretty interesting. Going through the climatological averages, the last year, 2016, each and every month in Sioux Falls was above average. Look at November. This is pretty impressive. Almost 10 degrees above average. That was the second warmest November on record in Sioux Falls. The warmest was back in the early 2000s. So January looks a little different, that's for sure. High pressure making its way through the Dakotas. Within that dome of high pressure, you've got some very cold Arctic air. Usually some of the coldest air we see in the winter is associated with these highs, and this is going to travel off towards the southeast. Watch up towards the north. Up here we're going to see a little bit of a front, kind of a reinforcing boundary, if you will. This is going to kind of keep the cold air in place through the first half of the weekend, but off towards the west we'll start to see a general flow out of the southwest. That's going to help us warm up towards the start of next week. Your winds today, still out of the northwest, and they will be piercing through your clothing about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Wind chills this afternoon, the warmest they're going to be about 15 to 25 degrees below zero. So it is going to be another very cold day out there. Because of it, wind chill advisory through lunchtime across much of the area, and a wind chill warning down across northern Nebraska. Wouldn't be surprised to see those reissued later on tonight. Here's the high temperatures, 2 degrees in Sioux Falls, 4 below in Watertown. So if you kind of drew a line, say, right there, everything north of that, sub-zero. Everything south, barely above zero. Mostly clear to partly cloudy skies. Stays chilly through Saturday. Then Sunday, we start to gain a little bit of steam as far as temperatures go. Monday and Tuesday, pretty mild. Temps in the low 30s. With that added warmth comes a little bit of moisture, and we could squeeze that out in the form of some light snow, and it does look like temps will be in the upper 20s, low 30s, through at least the middle portions of next week. So we've got about 3 or 4 days left of kind of hunkering down and layering up. Just make sure you're covering your exposed skin, because that can, of course, get injured if exposed to cold temperatures for an extended period of time. So do be careful about that. Otherwise, have yourself a wonderful week. Hopefully 2017 is going right on schedule for you. Your goals are set, and you're going to achieve them. And if you haven't dropped out of the gym yet, I made that mistake. All right, have yourself a wonderful Thursday. We will talk to you. See ya.